Very good morning to all. We are just going to start our session 7. So our session 7 is on self-awareness, empathy, resilience from teacher's perspective by Dr. Pratima Khandelwal. She is a lead facilitator, pedagogy for higher education and soft skills trainer, NPTEL, IIT Madras, founder Fly High Educational Excellence Support Service, Bangalore, India. We welcome you, ma'am, at GSMS.
Thank you so much once again, Dr. Krishna. Thank you.
So before we just going further, I would like to introduce ma'am. Dr. Pratima Khandelwal is the founder of Fly High Educational Excellence Services, an MSME unit, Bengaluru, that rests on capacity building initiatives. She carries collective 21 plus years of teaching, mentoring, and research in food technology and leadership excellence at Thapar Institute, Patiala, and in Bangalore at Science and Engineering Institutions under Bangalore University and VTU respectively. She holds PhD in food technology from country's first agriculture university, G.B. Pant University of Agriculture and Technology, Pantnagar. She has guided doctoral, masters and BE students and published research works on synobiotics, food product development and pedagogy. She is the inventor of 2 patents and is on the editorial board of 2 international journals. Since 2018, she is into techno and empathetic pedagogy and has been training teachers and students across the India subcontinent. She has contributed in Infosys, Bits Pilani, Biocon Academy, Atmanirbhar Bharat-based training of trainers, National Agriculture and AICT Atal FDPs. She is also empaneled in NPTEL IIT Madras exclusively for soft skills training. She carries passion and pragmatism for offering tools and techniques with trainees deriving multidimensional benefits. Again, we welcome you, ma'am, at GSMS GTU Atal FDP, and we're glad to have you with us. So it's over to you, ma'am. Please, ma'am.
Thank you so much, Dr. Krishna. Very nice of you. I have a great pleasure in welcoming all of you. And I'm sure as bright as morning it is in Bangalore, it is in your cities also. And this 2 hours, 120 minutes, a little lesser now, we'll just try to unfold a few things which are very important from teacher's perspective, particularly today, because it's all about we are crossing once in lifetime or even not even that, the pandemic. So this session, which I have tailored for all of you, I wish let's be collaborative in this approach. And wherever, as and when you feel, kindly come forward to share your perspectives, your views, and even please feel free to disagree also. Because what I'll be sharing completely, it's not, I will say, taken from research papers or overall studies, but it's more from Indian perspective and how I have gone through, how I have fought the some tough situations to come out and all. So there are some life experiences also, but kindly feel free and let's see that this session has some value addition at 11:30 for sure. And I'm sure when we meet in afternoon today once again, so we have that zeal. And that's in fact certainly my duty that I maintain the zeal. One small submission before I start sharing the screen also. I really first like to congratulate the organizers and the GTU for earning this Atal FDP. I was telling to Professor Sarika also a couple of days before, and I was expressing my appreciation for her and the team. The reason is that this topic, emotional intelligence, though it's catching like anything now, but really to take some good time and such sessions, such deliberations, such FDPs are just ways and means to initiate the thought processes. It's really different than today when we talk of technology enabled things. And this reminds me, as I congratulate all of you to join here, many of you are engineers, so happy Engineers Day to all of you also. We celebrate the great engineer which the country produced in Sir M. Vishwesharaiah. And I come from Bangalore, where our technological university is based on Sir's name, Sir, and we have institutions named in his. Great, thanks so much. Many of you are responding, and I'm sure many of you are engineers. Actually speaking, we all are engineers in one or other way. We may not have BE degree, but we all engineer solutions. So let's pat our back and feel happy for what we are doing. Number two, we all are into teaching and research. So there's a lot of pluses and minuses, and we need to be really happy about ourselves. I mean it. If we are not happy for what we are doing, it becomes more of plastic work, and you know, time and days and years pass by. But when we are enjoying the work, it's a different story. So then external factors doesn't matter much. And these few points, is the voice breaking? Karthik ji writes, voice is breaking. Is the voice breaking for others also?
No, ma'am, we found you like perfectly audible.
Great, thank you. Oh, wow, how many of you are writing immediately? That's really nice. Let me show a double thumbs up. It's really important. So I was telling on this aspect only. So please see how we unfold, and the way you want, let's open up and take it things forward. So with this, I share the screen, and I have made some slides for all of you. And I wish you also, I will say that you also are in sync with me. Let me say this word. So here the slides come, and I hope you are able to see the screen. Maybe from few seconds from now. Is it visible?
Yes, ma'am, it's visible now.
Great, thank you. So it's it's all about the aspect of all three we often do. In fact, there are more things which we do rather than written what is written on the screen, but emotional intelligence per se, which you are doing from last 3 days now, that today's the third day, and I saw seventh session. Absolutely, this is it. Today's session is one for the third day, so I've written session one. With this, with the green and yellow color, I really wish to welcome all of you. These two colors are wonderful. And I leave it to you why yellow is wonderful, but I'll talk about green, because green is on sustainability. And never more important than today, sustainability has been important. We talk about climate, you talk about our health, you talk about our mental thoughts. You just talk any aspect, it's all about sustainability. And that's the green color. So my question is open to you, why yellow is important? And we will see many opportunities we are going to get to answer this. If you want to answer, you can do it. It'll be great if you unmute and answer, it'll be very nice. Otherwise, certainly text is there. And yes, it took some time. A teacher in me became a trainer, a facilitator of and into capacity building. The need was there really, I felt, when it is 2015 onwards, that beyond teaching also I can contribute. And I will unfold the aspect of my soft skill training when I talk about self-awareness. With this first, I wish to thank all of you. The reason is that all of you, I got 92 responses. Till yesterday night around 11, there were 86. And many of you have still further responded. Now, I just, before joining the session, I thought, let me see the Google form. And 92, great. I know many of you are yet to join. There could be some reason. Sometimes, you know, some days are challenging, some other works are there. So I leave it to on that. And again, that's the empathetic feeling which I have, not sympathetic, but empathetic. So I have to thank here Professor Sarik also, the way I could easily coordinate with her, not having met any time beyond a digital. And I saw the ease of collaboration and coordination with her. And same I was feeling when I saw Dr. Krishna. So that's the beauty, and I'm sure many of you. So this is it. So this thanks is for two reasons. All of you are doing great in teaching in pandemic. And various ways we have evolved in last 18 months. Never in, some of you are experience of 30 plus years, 37 is the highest which I saw. So my gratitude will really appreciation for you. At this time, and some of you are as low as 2 years, wow. So the bandwidth is 2 to 37 years. That's the beauty in this particular. And GTU, the Department of Management Studies, deserves all appreciation. You know, this is the diversity, you can see. So this thank, please, second time I'm saying pat your backs. And I'll tell you why I'm telling you to pat your back a little later in the session. But it's important, acknowledge your efforts, and we have adopted. Special thanks because many of you responded so nicely. Some of you have written wonderfully well, and I'll be writing to individually to you, because that really deserves more attention. rather than only in the Google form. Thank you. The learning outcome, which I really thought for this 100 minutes roughly, is number one, that massive changes are underway in the disruptive times, which I'm sure you already have understood by this third day. There are immense ways, that's very important, there are immense ways to be agile and to be adaptive. That's really true, immense. It's not one way. We will see it again. Our well-being, importantly, is in our hands. Yes, we can't blame others. Being self-aware, resilient, and empathetic are the smart choices. Please permit me to use the word smart choices. Not the only choices, but smart choices. Towards the end, we will see this tool which you are studying as FTP, you're enabling yourself. You are going to be more enabled teachers. And I'm sure many of you, the way you wrote when I asked you yesterday, what is emotional intelligence in your words, not a definition. And beautiful answers came from emotional control of emotions to self-understanding, to being aware, to applying that in your life and in your classroom. This is amazing. So I feel enriched. Once again, thank you. And the best part, it takes time. That's true. And diversity calls of different time, but we all can build both the intelligence and its quotient. So that's the beauty. Before moving ahead, I just thought of asking you, how are you feeling today? So I have the slide for you, and can you pick your emoji? And again, you see except one, all are yellow in color. So we come back to the question, why yellow is so important? So two questions embedded. First, please think, take some few seconds, say 5 seconds. How are you feeling today? It's now 9:40, 9:42. How are you feeling now, or how are you feeling today? If mathematically 9 hours of the day has passed by. So we can ask, how are you feeling today? We'll ask in the evening also, but right now, please tell, how are you feeling? You could text, you could unmute or use emojis. Some of you who are from smartphone, you can use directly emojis. Some of you who are from laptop, you can please text or use emojis both or unmute. And I stop sharing the screen for some time. So I repeat, kindly share, how are you feeling today? It's important. It's important. And we are spending time on this. Please. So may I please ask, how are you? Very nice answers. So many of us are happy. Wow, good. So Dr. Shweta, please define this word, good. Enthused, right, happy, feel wonderful. Anybody would like to use emojis? I was just waiting for your emojis. Anisha says, thank you, one of you have given. Happy, happy, more of you are happy. I really appreciate when you write extremely happy, okay, extremely word. Feel bright, wow, nice word. Not contented. Very nice. See, this is the beauty when we can write openly. Wonderful. Yes, smiling. That's nice. That's nice. But still, all have not answered. Kindly, even if this question seems to be funny, silly, please answer. To be honest, no question is so. Same thing in our children in the class when they ask, sometimes we feel disturbed. To be honest, if you have a culture that no question is silly, answer can be silly. Right now, then you can give a, you know, it can happen. But overall, questions are important. And this is not for this session, but for your classroom sessions. Great. Nice. So the best words are good. First only smiley. Yes, that's it. First smiley. That's great. That's great. Wonderful. Awesome. The word is awesome also. Many of you are wonderfully mentioning on feeling happy. So as we move further, take it some time a little later to define your happiness also. Wonderful. So I will write to read, sustainability is the watchword for greenery, ecological and symphony with nature. Nice expression. And also it is for now, for life, sustainable life. Great, great. Thank you so much for answering. And anybody would like to unmute and say that also will be nice, if at all would you like to do. You could do, please. And anytime you feel this lady whose name is Pratima is boring, you have all the right to please tell look, speaker, we are feeling bored because of you. Because if you are feeling bored, it's my failure, not yours. Honestly, it's always this thumb rule. So if you feel some disturbance, you're not interesting. So kindly, before you leave the meeting, I have a request to you to please tell, leave your mark, leave your footprint, and then leave the meeting. Till until it's a technical glitch. So that can happen perfectly fine. So it's very important. Yes, thank you, Komalji. The yellow color is of means being energetic. Yes, true. So this is the second question. Why most emojis are yellow? Sunshine, absolutely wonderful. Emojis have been taken color because one emoji is a non-verbal expression and so much it can say without speaking. And sun is the ultimate source of energy on the planet Earth. Our emotions are linked with energy. Thank you, Professor Komal Mehrotra. I think you are principal and professor, if I remember from the Google form. Wonderful answer. Thank you once again. So this is it. So like sunshine, I'll just reread her words. Like the sunshine, it's yellow which brings energy. Absolutely. Great. So it's a symbol of happiness, Kinjal says. Yes, symbol of happiness. So we say bright is red. Yes, that's red is orange or bright. But yellow is the color of energy. Which energy? Positive energy. That's very important adjective, positive energy. Great. Thank you so much for participating. It was just first of the, I was just planning. Yes, every expression is a part of life. Yeah, right. So nice words coming. Keep writing, keep answering. You are very important. Exactly, I'm going to share now. Very important. And one more important thing, your 2 hours are my responsibility beyond Dr. Sarika or Dr. Krishna's responsibility. So all the more, wherever you feel it is going slow or fast or something which you feel maza nahi aa raha, what we say, you know, not much enjoying, please say, share. Well, before we really take on with the three terms which we have decided for in the session 7, I wish to share the very important baseline. And the baseline is teachers. We all teachers are very important. Now, very is in bracket because some of you may feel, may not feel. So I'm being accommodating and I've written very. Because it's beyond researching. Please note, beyond researching, we are the facilitators of information. This is our definition. Which is syllabus. Syllabus is given to us. We facilitate the information in the era where all part of syllabus is already on the Google. Please note our work. But the beauty is that same teachers can transform students because we teachers, whatever you say, we teachers are the people who are the energy behind the transformation. What Google cannot transform in terms of energies, mental energies, again, the topic, what you're attending, emotional intelligence comes into picture. But to do this job, a lot of expectations are from us that in transformation, we cannot do without being healthy, in harmony or happy. All three are important. There are no optional here. We need to be healthy, happy, and in harmony. Harmony, when I say harmony, first within us, then externally. A teacher who is not happy internally can't be happy externally in the staff room, in the classroom, or anywhere. So this is really important. This is the baseline. So feel happy. Feel happy that you are doing a great job of transformation. And as I say, whenever I deal with students, I'm producing the next workforce of the nation because we all are in higher education. All the teachers from school also, and I did see yesterday, there are some school teachers, wonderful. I appreciate your zeal to attend such sessions also with the college teachers. This is the beauty. This is another example of collaboration. So when we talk of students who are, we are giving like this, if you can see my hands, we are giving the workforce to the nation, you know, like this. We are giving how important we are. If Google was enough, again, the pandemic taught, if technology was sufficient, teachers would not have been required. Pandemic taught that teachers are more required than before, but which kind of teachers? Enabled teachers, technology enabled, self-enabled teachers. But the students are also very important. They are the learners. Please note it, the words. The new word for students is learner. And when I attend some sessions like MOOCs, I become a learner. Right now, you are the learner. It's absolutely fine. When we are learner, designations are not important. Learning becomes important. So they need to be engaged. Who? The learners. Right now, it's my duty if I'm taking your 2 hours. And if you are 70, my responsibility is 140 hours. So that is my responsibility to engage, to enable few things and even learn from you is my responsibility. Exactly when I was reading the chat, I was trying to pick those signals. These children also need to grow and be happy. Very important. It's not only about syllabus completion with tension and waiting for semester end or year end. It's all about their growth, not physiological growth, but their intellectual cognitive growth and their happiness indices. So beat masks, which is the today's new language of students community. In Karnataka, we have opened up the institutions. In Bangalore, all the colleges are working with students now, almost all. So I've brought those emojis to show you those images. Sorry, not emojis. Sorry. So that they are masked. They could not be social distancing because they are double vaccinated, as children say now. But they are happy. They are answering. They are happy. They are not tensed. So let's begin. It's so important to do for all this what we discussed till now. It's so important to do self-talking. Now here, this word, you may say, what is this lady saying? Self-talking. What is this? Am I sitting free to talk to myself? Yes. Let it be 2 minutes of a day. Let it be 10 minutes. They say ideally half an hour. Suddenly when they say, take out half an hour for yourself, 99% will say, no, I don't have so much time. I have huge work to do. You don't know my work story. You don't know my home situations. So it's really important first, before doing anything, before even cooking the meal, before even driving to work, it's so important. Overall, wherever we are moving, let's really know ourselves. Let's really like, let's really value. I don't know how many of you will agree, but this is so important. More than knowing, first value yourself. You are a lecturer, you are a school teacher, you are a professor in health, you are a principal, you are vice chancellor. Many of you will transform to vice chancellors tomorrow. Who knows? I feel sure. So first is self-value. That value is not because of designation, but value as a person, value as being, what we say, B-E-I-N-G, being. So what is in me? It's not my designation, but me as a person. So value. Like yourself, not chasing likes on the social media for my post. I wrote an article to LinkedIn. If nobody liked, what can I do? I tried my best. Maybe 1 month. But there are people who we may also compare how many likes for that, how many likes for this, how many likes for him or her, all those. It's very important is to value ourselves. Later, our activities. First, ourselves. Whatever. You know, my complexion is very dark. In fact, you know, this camera is deceiving. My complexion is dark. I come from that Gehua color, what we say, you know, wheatish, typical Indian complexion I have. So my childhood went in that inferiority complex that, you know, my little, just because I come from a community where people are very fair, what can I do? So, you know, me and my sister also like are my papa. So mommy is very fair. So, you know, it can always happen. Genes do play and I come from science background, so I can all the more relate. Nevertheless, but you know, childhood, those old thoughts and notions. So I could not value much. I started valuing myself. So I lost few years. I mean it. All the young teachers who are here, please value very much yourself. You have long years in service. Please note how important you are. 20 years, another 10 years, 20 years, 30 years. Can you imagine what is your role in the next decade for the country? Can you realize it? And for that, if you do not know yourself, it's very difficult. You'll be only working. So look at the mirror and talk to yourself as a winner. Can you see this image? Yes, you are a winner. If not now, tomorrow. And never forget to value yourself. Like yourself. It's really important. And we are crossing COVID. We are yet not crossed. There is no guarantee third wave will not come. But we are so happy that third wave is being delayed. Our country, like we may, if we control ourselves, we may not face. So we should be so happy. But this COVID has caused one thing, utter. Disruption was already there. Disruption is not because of COVID. I was seeing it from 2016 when I was changing this career of teaching and as a professor and head or controller of examinations to capacity building work. I saw disruption that's why I shifted my career. I became a student again at IIT Kharagpuram, Madras. Through MOOCs, and I did more courses to know pedagogy. So disruption was there, by the way. Utter world has added now, huge disruption. Today we are together in this Google Meet, is all because of this virus. Disruptions are there. So because we are in education, do you really value that? Education always has been linked with industry. No big deal till here. We started with lectures, kind of education, which transformed to internet. And the last decade, we saw knowledge producing education. And to all the lovely teachers here, we all are in innovative producing education. Take this message to your classes when you teach. Your children, when I read your challenges yesterday, your children, your students, your scholars will be more interested if they know that they are in innovation phase. So how can they feel lethargic? How can they not come on the camera when you invite them? How can they not participate when you tell them to participate? Or how they will not come forward when you use tools? And we'll be using tools today, morning and evening both. So it's so important to make them feel that they are in innovation phase. Sorry, mind you, please, this education, now see, education is here. We have a link of education with Industry 4.0. And if anybody can tell me what aspect is Industry 4.0 resting on, it will be great. What aspect is education is on innovation 4.0? What about this Industry 4.0? Automation was in Industry 3.0. So now you can guess what it could be, 4.0. This is a question for you, third question. And you're answering very well, really. You're doing great. Morning, you are enthusiastic. Wonderful. And I hope all of you had good breakfast also. Otherwise, this session is at your comfort zone. Do sip your hot tea, hot coffee, munch something. And when you munch, you know, you are charging your muscles, jaw muscles. And the more you charge them, brain will not be able to sleep. This is another advantage of munch. And in my one of the jobs, the chairman used to say, no meeting without munching. So, you know, we can have wonderful thoughts also. Why very strict meetings, you know, all the time. So munch and meet, official meetings, I'm saying, not that evening tea kind of meetings. So first time education is linked with also one more factor beyond only industry, which is COVID. So with this, a lot of changes have happened, not what. They are within our own bodies, physical, physiological. They are on digital. See, again, this change is digital. Social, we have changed socially. Digital, now we have digital social changes. We also have finances. So I don't want to discuss these three, but fourth is very important, which I have kept as number three, which is mind via feet. Very typical word I've written, mind, feet. What is this? Something which is inside the brain is mind. I'm sure you all agree. You all differentiate. So hardware is the brain, software is the mind. Simple. But what we feed in this mind is important. Right now you're feeding something. If you are in the FDP, you have a positive feed. It's so clear. So again, you can be happy that you are coming forward to know more. So this feed is so important that it leads to emotional changes, emotional well-being. Permit me to use this word. It can also lead to fear, stress, and anxiety. Not able to manage the way in second wave, many of us, fear of the COVID give them COVID more. Why? Because the immunity of the body went down because of the fear here. So those hormones are secreted, which are known as stress-related hormone, cortisol. That made the heart weaker. The blood cells were managing the stress rather than disease. And then we saw this. So it's very important to have the mind aspect of COVID. That's exactly your session also. Now, as we move further, we are talking of teacher's perspective. As we move further, what is important is, what are the exactly needs required when we talk of our graduating students? So please note that there are certain attributes which are required. Now, this graduating students could be BE, could be MBA, could be any. They could be any. Now, when we say graduating, doesn't mean only undergrad. It could be postgrad, it could be 11th standard to 12th and all. It could be, right? So how, first, see, they're written in two font colors, if I'm sure you're able to see it. And I think we are together. Is it being clear at this point of time? Can I ask you, please? Is it all being clear?
Yes.
I'm feeling bored. Any difficulty, are you able to reach me? Okay, great. Wonderful. Anytime you feel it's not going that fine, you are, please, you can share. Great. Fine. Thank you. Because it's so important to know between. Interim feedback is more important. Yes. One of you have raised hand. Please go ahead. I'll just stop presenting for some time. Yeah. Please go ahead. Yeah, somebody wants to say something? You have raised hand. You can please do that. Okay. Anybody would like to say anything?
Good morning. Excellent
can
session.
Can you be louder?
Ma'am. Excellent session. And your practical examples are superb.
Okay, great. Thank you, Dr. Reena. Thank you so much. Wonderful. Wonderful. So kindly feel free, because once again, organizers have done a lot to bring this whole 5 days to you. And on behalf of organizers, I'm saying this. Yes, Dr. Mehrotra, please.
All right. Good morning, ma'am.
Yes, good morning.
Ma'am, my question is that as being a regular observation with students, what we have realized is that the participants with a higher IQ, right, intelligent quotient, are always found to have less EQ.
Yeah.
And to people with high EQ are found to be having less IQ. So I teach management students. So how do we have a perfect balance between
Wonderful.
The two, or a blend between the two?
Great, great. I appreciate your question. First of all, I'm glad you asked it in the beginning only. Now, this can happen because normally the students which who have high IQ are pampered both at home as well as the in school. They have been pampered. It at least made them realize that, wow, you know, you are the topper. You, oh, wow, immediate answers you give. So they know the near environment is always plus to them. And they feel happy. They feel more of in the terms of, you know, achievement. Now, these are the people, they may not, if at all, we have not taken care of the behavioral aspect. So, you know, the one thing, one aspect goes through your question, I will tell to all of us here present, that it can happen that we have not taught our children that being very honest, being very punctual, disciplined are also great marks of success. We have normally made success as benchmarked by marks or ranks or prizes. So those children who got the, because of cognitive intellect, they could gain the prizes and appreciations. They may not have been told that, guy, yes, wonderful, better, you're doing great, but these are also very important. Being accommodating, taking others also with you. Those have, you know, parents, and today especially single child syndrome or maximum two. So parents also working, they have less time. They have seen more matrix where they can see with some figures and facts, which comes in marks. Our behavior, discipline are not never ranked like that. So that's one challenge. The other way, children, it may not be always true, Dr. Mehrotra, that as you told that they will be always have high IQ relatively. I'm sure you also mean that generally they have higher EQ. That's true, perfectly fine. Why? Because they either they understand that this is their strength, or when they already know they are not very strong in marks or achievements, they are more submissive. Their submissive is understood that, you know, as you know, they are bahut accommodating. It might not be always, but they may not be very happy here. So actually the loss is for both. So in there are many good pedagogical means in which we say, for example, 2+2+2 model, which too bright, too average, too weaker. Now, this weaker word is very killing word, to be honest. Let me tell you very frankly, when we label a child, you are weak. Please see my finger where it is going. The moment we label, especially if a teacher labels the child that you are weak, it's much more devastating than a parent labels. So it's so important. I will be telling you in the afternoon session, please see that you first know your students whom you're teaching. I think 99% is my confidence index there, that we just go to the class and start teaching. The names, the roll number, the admission year, we may know. But what is the child all about, we don't know. So what happens is that we just start teaching. We cannot make good groups. And we tell the children, you make groups of your own. In my own story, I had a child who was very, very weak, tender, very fragile, I will say. So what happened was that he got irritated, you know, he became a rebel, you know, bagawat, what we say. He was not participative also. But when I was doing know your student, I'm texting and writing for all of you, know your students, KYS. And I learned from corporates, they do know your customers. You know, any Paytm you take, KYC, KYC, banks, KYC, everybody talks of KYC. As teacher, we need to talk KYS. Know your student before teaching. So this child was very good in guitar. When I did KYS, nobody appreciated him, but because he was failing, and in engineering, he had 5 backlogs. Can you imagine what mental stress? And all the more his friends used to make fun, which we teachers of higher education may not know how the child is being made fun. So all those episodes used to happen, and this child used to suffer a lot. One day I told, He's Rohan. Rohan, I first spoke him on the WhatsApp and all, made him 2-3 calls, and he made him ready that he will play guitar for 120 seconds in my class. 120 seconds. Please note, I can't afford much time. I have 50 classes and huge syllabus and all. So this child was not ready, but he got ready. You know, when he first played, when I announced in the class and I told, and I had made him that at least come for 10 seconds to the video, like right now, Dr. Mehrotra, you are. Otherwise, nobody will believe that he's playing. So he somehow said, he said, ma'am, my lot of mazak will be happening after the session. I said, yes, that you tell because of your ma'am, not because of you. So this way I convinced, and finally he did. First 30 seconds, they were winking smile, they were sarcastic smiles on him. Later, it was much better. 120 seconds, one experiment brought him from -2 to 0. He's not minus. You remember self-value I was talking. Self-value, to, you know, plus. So this was -2, -1, 0. This journey is toughest. 0 to 1 is tough. And 1, 2, 3, this is much easier. Our challenge is we want immediately 0 to 5, immediately 0 to 6 by 10. Sorry, with my folded hands. Sorry, this is not namaste. This is sorry. In human mind, unlike technology, it can never happen in this. It is always shades of gray. It's not 0 or 1 like digital world. So it will take time. When I made the group, I made this Rohan group with somebody who was more accommodating, but yet bright, Dr. Mehrotra. It worked well.
All right. Sorry, thank you so much.
It worked right. Well. This is just one example. To know the child and then tell them to come in the group. To know and appreciate every day, in your 50 sessions in the semester, take one child and appreciate him. But that child should not be repeated. So my attendance book has a lot of pencil marks. Why? Not only A and P, that is very clerical, I say. As professor and head, I always have told, don't make me clerks. The more you talk when I'm taking attendance, you are telling, ma'am, you are a clerk, ma'am, you are a clerk. Then they used to become silent. I said, "You, if you want me to be clerk, fine, I'll be a clerk. Then I will not be a teacher. You choose which pratima you want." And then one appreciation, one pencil mark. True. And it works very well, in my experience. And I wish somebody disagrees. The floor is open because it's so important. Every child is important. Marks are not the only thing. And thanks to Elon Musk, degrees are also not important for getting job today. What is important? Skills. I'm sure you will agree. Skills is the only word. Ability is the second word. Skills are not in certificate. I have certificate, but I do not have the knowledge. It can happen. So it's really important. And I wish you take out your children's best thing. What parents are unable to do at home, you as a teacher can do. That's why I say one teacher and 60 students, one parent and one child. It's much, much lower. Our job is much, much higher. And you see how much possible my hand is showing to ceiling to tell you our importance. So when I walk on the corridors, I don't say Pratima is walking. The teacher in Pratima is walking. It's like that.
True. Yeah. True. Thank you so much, Ram.
Wonderful. Thank you. And I don't know. I mean, like I was thinking when I saw attendance link for session. Okay, now only. Yes, very nice. And right? First half an hour is over. Great.
All right.
This is another important job. Okay, great. So we move ahead. And any question more, kindly do that. So put your questions. The aim of our FDP is enabling you rather than certifying you. And I'm sure the organizers have already narrated in various means of this. So here we are. All the black font color you all are doing through your subjects. But our duty also is to work on the red font color verbs. Appreciate the teamwork. When I told 2+2+2 group, when Dr. Malhotra was asking, appreciate them in the group. Team. Today, they can be wonderful in solo, but if they fail in industry to work in team, it's our failure also. Not only their failure, our also. Appreciable soft skill, ability to express to self, to other people, and to public. And the last, you already know, you are in the FDP only for that. Not only EI, but high EI. All these three cannot come only by teaching text, but the way you teach. That's where pedagogy, or pedagogy, as some of us call it, becomes important. And I coined two words with that. Techno, without technology, pedagogy today is not possible. And number two, empathetic. Empathy-based pedagogy, not thrashing them because they are misbehaving, they are not coming online, they are not answering, doesn't mean all are not answering. I have a case where 60 students, only 10 were listening, 50 were not listening. Still, the teacher had the power to change the 10 to 15, that 50 to 45, and end of semester it was other way around. 8 were not listening. The other all remained in listening team. Lot of skills required, teachers, lot of skills required, much, much beyond your subject knowledge. And that also we have to today update it. We cannot teach what we have taught last decade. And as I'm sure you also do not teach the same notes. Every year we renew, and how happy we feel when we renew our notes, and how sad we feel when we repeat last year's information. So that's the beauty of our area. That's important. So the teaching in the new times, why EI becomes important is, it's always, we have to invite them. Invite doesn't mean, bani, like in Kannada we say, bani bani, or aye aye, please come, no, not at all. Invite them by your energies, excite them by your way of teaching, aspire them to do something in life, and let them be inspired by you for life and learning. Certainly your subject, your results, your attendance in your subject, all are important. They are constants. Nobody's touching them. It doesn't mean they will bring it down. But important is to really fill them with positivity. So we need to have involved students, not just simply attending students, involved participants. If you're involved, I am happy. If you're only attending, Atal will at least get good attendance. That's not the only purpose. Have limelight. When you share the platform, when they speak also in your class, it's sharing limelight. And there are some teachers also, they teach without video. Now please tell, how is it possible to have no challenges if such things are there? I know technologies, I know bandwidth is required. I totally agree. And I have a beautiful example, which I saw many of you on day one of this FTP when I just visited Dr. Ravindra Pradhan's lecture. I have attended this one of this course. So out of gratitude, I wanted to attend this session. And I have wonderful examples. I'll bring it just minutes from now. I have to appreciate you all. Many of you gave wonderful solutions that day. And I was hidden. I was not on video. I was just, muted and video off, unlike right now. So one more thing. We all are different. Some of us may not like this session. Some of us may like this session quite a much. We have differences in our acceptance. Same is differences in student side also. They have to learn our subject is constant, but they may not like our subject. So we have to accept that fact. And all the 6 words are in front of you, which are talking about what all verbs you can take care to make them happy. It doesn't mean all the 50 classes you will be like that. We are also in some trouble. But if at all your students have that trust with you, they will not misbehave. The trust comes with investment of time and patience, with perseverance. You know, the spice, as we put salad, the salt and pepper, you know, we put like that. In our community, in our work, what is that? This part? Perseverance. Patience. Without this, sorry. Absolutely S-O-R-R-Y. So this all, I'm sure, I'm not telling you, this looks so much text, na? Clumsy slide it looks to me also, honestly. So much matter. That's not my intention. My intention is just to make you that maroon font color words. Today, the children have to know technical skills, soft skills, emotional intelligence also, and all thanks to AICT, they also should have universal human values. They need to have it. Sorry, if they say no, sorry, tomorrow they may not get actual wonderful life as they are expecting. So it's a complete package. Earlier, we only spoke of technical skills. Do you know there was a time, and this time was just 4 to 5 years back. Just 4 to 5 years back. Now soft skills are in huge demand. My own, I'm a food technologist. I came into soft skill also is all because of the need. And NPTEL picked me up. I didn't approach for this. They told, no, you have that skill. You just come with us. It happened like that. Third, you are already into the session. And whichever part of the nation, or sorry, the world, there are some values which are common for all. So let's see how exactly this can be accomplished. How exactly these can be accomplished. Through us, and this is certainly through emotional intelligence. So this question is simple. Can this be accomplished? Sorry. You could be a gold medalist. Incidentally, I'm also a gold medalist from my university. Gold medal will give me only technical edge, maximum that is also. But it will not give me managerial edge. This tool, EI, will give you managerial edge. So you need to remove your frowning eyebrows to make yourself sunshine smile. And again, your yellow color is in front of you. Appreciate that color. It doesn't mean daily wear yellow. By the way, I'm not meaning that. Enjoy all the colors, including white. But there is a lot. See, I've shown all the colors on the slide. And to me, colors are important. So I've just tried my best to balance that out. Okay. So you all have seen, this is from your yesterday's Google form. Third time I'm thanking you. And you can see, this is coming in between. I have kept some YouTube links. I will not show now. You all are already into, Dr. Sarika wanted us to send some good material also for you. So today evening after the sessions, I will send it to her. She will be sharing with you in terms of some, I have maybe 20 YouTube short videos I went through, and I've picked 3 to 4 good ones for you. And you can, you know, whenever you're traveling or whatever, you know, two minutes, enjoy those videos. Not now. That's not the intention. Just to play and bind you. No. I know. If I'm boring, I have already told you, you can always tell me. And I'll try to improve. I'll change my modulation. I'll change my speed. Few things I can change. I'll try my best. Okay. So you know how important it is for the overall health, not only for performance, but mental well-being. It's there. So you already have seen from these last 2 days that success is no more only marks or designation, but the way we manage that through EQ. And really, the best part is nothing to worry. They can be learned and developed. Why to worry if I have some children may feel, some teachers may feel, I'll get very angry very soon. I feel frustrated very soon. I lose my interest very soon. This is possible. I did not get promotion. Why should I work in this department? That my increment is being held. All those things can come. The beauty is here. We can always learn and develop. And you know, see those north side arrows tell what all good things can happen. Thanks to Google Images for exactly what I wanted to show, I could get it. You also know the 5 domains. Why I brought once again, never think in the life that every time you can smile. Sorry. This is theoretically possible. You can be somewhere neutral and you also can be sad. Don't say this is kata or we say cross. Sorry, this is not possible. There will be some days I will not be happy. It's okay. It is normal to be not happy always. It doesn't mean to have plastic smile, you know, that air hostess. See this? No, not. This is not the one which we are talking. And we should thank, we are in an industry which we can express our anguish also. And believe me, when you're not happy, share that 1 or 2 minute episode with your children in the class. Children means students. You know, at 45 plus, I always say children, please, students, accept it, please. So the students, they understand more. And today's children of young class 7, 8 also, they understand. Our children are 18 plus, majority of them. So please see, this what I was telling is about our social skill. How without being a very victim, I can still share strongly my weaknesses. Not victim, main bechari, poor me. Sorry, I'm not saying that. Sorry. No, this is a way. There's a way to put forward. So, but very important is knowing yourself, regulating, controlling yourself. Controlling doesn't mean finger on the lips, not that control. Or certainly motivation. Very important are all these 5. And you have been studying from last 2 days, learning. So let's talk about self-awareness, and this will lead to second YouTube video. I have ensured I will not take more than 2 to 3 minutes of your time, not now, but as evening, I will send it to you. Okay, and you can revise few things. You know, it's always good to revise few things. This is something, very simple English, knowing yourself is self-awareness. Even if I ask, all of you will be much more capable than me, perhaps, to define it wonderful English. What is knowing? The beauty is that it doesn't come that easily. Like a puzzle, one piece fitting in my mind. I need to remove some things to know myself. And for that, I need to wait and watch. I need to wait and watch. What wait and watch? Can you tell? What do you feel could be the aspects which I should know myself? Can anybody tell? What do you think at this point? I'll keep talking from time to that we are together. Yes, come forward and share. What would be self-awareness to you? Strength, weakness, wonderful. Gaitiji, thank you. What else? Strength, weaknesses, very nice. In my strength, my weaknesses, love it. Wonderful. What else? Anything else? Something here? Knowing my values, beliefs, aspirations. Wow, very nice. Thank you so much. Wonderful answers. State of mind. Yes, state of mind. Knowing myself better than others. Acha, nice. Likes, dislikes. Wonderful. To know the mood. Wow. To know the mood. Yes, absolutely. It could be day-to-day self-awareness. Knowing your purpose. Wow. My God, I have to collect all these answers. Knowing yourself. Yes. Actually, I'm not naming you. You see, I mean, like the way it is coming. Wonderful. I have to only say wonderful. That's nice. I see a small child coming behind Karishma's. Very wonderful. Karishma, don't put off your video. Nice. This is the beauty. And see the smile on your face. That is the beauty. And Dr. RB also is smiling. See, because of you. This is example, live example of smiles being contagious. The child made me smile. And yes, Vandana ji, please go ahead. Go ahead, please. You are raise your hand. Thapliyal ji. Yes, observe yourself, Kinjal. Yes. Dr. Vandana, go ahead, please. You have raised your hand.
Oh, sorry, ma'am. It was by mistake. You please
carry on. It's a good reason. You can say something. No. Don't be sorry. It's good. It's for some good. Say two lines about self-awareness according to you. Quick, please. And I'm sure you have wonderful answers.
Self-awareness means, ma'am, that we are and what we want to do. That means our motto, our needs and motto should be clear.
Wow.
Here we have direction about our life.
Nice. Wonderful. Okay.
Knowing our character and feelings.
Yes, pardon, I didn't get you. Sorry, I missed
knowing,
it. Hema.
Knowing our character and feelings.
Very good. Knowing your character and feeling. Two big words. Wonderful. Character is a sum total of many things. Feeling could be day to day. Beautiful. Macro to micro, you have sandwiched both. Wonderful. Dr. Hina, I appreciate you are very empathetic. This shows. So, great. So she has linked my contagious smile to sneezing contagious. But this is the new information. Sneeze may not be contagious. Don't worry. It is not. It is completely physiological. Don't worry. Smiles are psychological. That's why they are contagious. Sneezes are physiological. That's why they are not. Great. But nice. Thank you. You made me laugh. Thank you. Laughing in between the class teachers is very important. A teacher is very serious, will not have something. Okay, to know my best to do. Yes. Acha, nice question. I have to take this question. To know what I'm doing, I am best to do. I also to know on what I am great, not great to do. Hence knowing yourself. Oh, that's nice. Dynamic introspection, the result is better. Great answers, I'll tell you. Great. My job is much easier now. Thank you. So I think I'm collating your views. That's exactly after reading your Google form. You know, I'll open up why I wanted you to do by 9, because I wanted to formalize my slides after 9 yesterday, because I wanted to read what you have done. This is the day 3 of the event. And if I just come by my own, it will not be good. That's why I did not do. So exactly, if a very this kind of thing, self-awareness is at two levels, within me and outside me. And within me also has many aspects, as you have written. My thoughts, my feelings, my emotions, my body, my society outside, my digital strength, my family relation, some of us may not be aware my body needs. So this is really lot of things. It looks so simple. I know myself. Yeah, who am I? My name. Our name is just one part of our being aware. That one-year-old child also can tell the name. It's much, much bigger. My request, if you can see this part of the point, that it is within and with external world. It's very important. Though it's about self. So one thing which I collated from maybe your inputs on EI yesterday's Google form and my own thoughts are the base of a self-awareness is knowing yourself. In itself is a lifelong aspect. It doesn't finish just by a degree. Our graduation, our education can finish by degree and certificate courses. But self-awareness is a very continuous process, lifelong. So how we know ourselves in and out? How especially can I identify what emotions I like in me and what I just do not like? Some of you may not be happy that somebody is coming in the screen and disturbing. Some of you may be comfortable. So we are, both are right. Some of you come late. You know, I was a teacher when I used to very much irritated if somebody will come in late in my class. I'm coming from a system where if the class is at 9:01 is very late. 9 few seconds is okay in my university. 9:01 is very late. The doors are closed. I have taught in a system where till 9:30 students can
assignment submit பண்ணல. அந்த மாதிரி டெட்லைன் சொல்லிட்டு அதுக்கு அப்புறம் நான் போட மாட்டேன்.
Okay. So some deadlines are being spoken. Yes, great. Yeah. You know, we are multitasking. Great. Okay. So after knowing, we have to accept. Some of us, you know, not teachers here, I'm saying in general, some people don't accept themselves. They are always unhappy. They punish also themselves. High level of this acceptance is, it will not be rejection, but sometimes for the mistake, they punish also. So no, we have to accept. We are a package. We are, nobody is perfect. So also we need to know what I feel good at. Now, for example, I like talking to young teachers. The moment I see a young teacher, an assistant professor, I feel my eyes go 25 years more for her career. He can contribute 27 more years. And whenever I see a senior teacher, like yesterday, I was so happy to see 30 plus experienced people. I was thinking, my God, if he can collect their intellect and write a good research paper, how many young teachers will be benefited? Believe me, to you, it was a Google form. To me, it was a research input data. Honestly, that's why I was started with thanking you. So see, that motivates me. And for some, it will be so foolish. What is this? She's not working for her session and all that. She's thinking about other people. So see, for me, perspective is where country of right now, our country is. Pandemic has really differentiated the countries now. Poor has become poorer now. All the more we want people, and especially in college, we have to give more good people to the country now through students. So motivation, I was telling, we can be a different motivation. Somebody can be only motivated with money. That's also fine. We are not telling everybody to change, but we have to accept. So those, if this is known, that principal can take care of that teacher. He or she will not give very critical job to that teacher who works only for salary. You see, understand where we can apply. Third is open to change. See, all our verbs. If you see the maroon color are verbs. I have used different colors to differentiate. So we have to be open to change. See, the moment you are in this FDP means only you are open to change. Please, very. So you can congratulate yourself. And that's for your self-growth. The next is we can make our awareness as grow. We should not feel, I don't know much. Oh, I'm late. I'm already 40 plus. I'm late. No, sorry. No. And meditation or spirituality tells us there is never the best time. Now is the best time. So sometime enjoy being solo. Solo doesn't mean solo with this. Please. This I'm not saying solo with this. This is not solo. As somebody rightly says, this is extension of self now, which is the more damage happening. So solo really means off, completely switched off, huh? Not this like this off. And being thinking like this. Just for example, this is solo. Just being with self. It's difficult. Initially, you can be only 10 seconds solo. Slowly, you can become few minutes solo. So we think solo means with our thoughts. No, no thought is solo. Not really thinking about our self here. It's a spirit. So one more. Yeah. Anybody? The one more very important aspect is constructive feedback. This is very important for teaching community. So this all is fine. You will be accepting. The last one is a little typical. As teachers, we feel, first of all, I come from that category. No, I cannot be wrong. How? The student is only wrong. The blame I will first put on students. I have done in my lecturership when I was in Thapar, or initially when I was also assistant professor. I have done this mistake. First blame I will give to external environment. No. Later, much later as professor, I understood. So that's why I tell younger teachers, why you should wait, like, you know, do mistake like me to learn very late. Learn now. Enjoy your teaching in this critical time. And this time will continue like that. It will grow in a different order. So the more you are equipped for time, the more you are technology enabled, the more you are emotionally enabled, you are going to enjoy your life. It's like that. So constructive feedback, and that comes from broad-mindedness. It is not a commodity. You can just fit in here, broad-mindedness. Never. It is just your family, your genes, your culture, your belief systems, your religion. Many, many things can come in this aspect. But what is important is make constructive feedback. Somebody telling you, and that's why we should not take feedback from any and everybody. Hey, should I improve? Where? So, you know, the right people who are actually want growth to you, not make fun to you, but they want your growth. And they will hold your hand. Hey, listen, I'm saying something. Please don't mistake. You know, this color, suppose this color is not suiting you. You know, it is distracting to your audience. For example, assume I wear a very bright, shiny, golden color and come. please see. And you know, this is not like what is that, our digital, that only a part is visible, so my torso, and it's still okay. But can you imagine in the classroom, physical classroom, for example, constructive feedback? And may I request you, which I'm also learning now, writing skill of self-writing, you know, how I feel, how I think generally. So when you write over a period of time, you will see the change in thoughts also, when it is consciously done, not random. So journaling is a beautiful thing. Teach your children, teach your students journaling. It is my, in fact, I am learning from my daughter. She writes, so I see, oh, I do see some positive change. So I'm learning from her. It's, the credit goes to her, 11th standard student. So that's the way. I'm just telling. So, you know, I hope you understood what I'm saying. So I'm sure this is nothing new to the management teachers, but it is certainly important for all of us. This is beyond syllabus, to do some introspection. And one of the very good way of introspecting ourselves in terms of being aware, please note, in terms of being aware, being self is Johari window. In India, there's a surname also, Johari. In north of India, Johari is a very common surname, but this doesn't come. You can Google it after the class or even now, Johari. So Joe and Harry are two different individuals which have made it together. Okay, so please see the four quadrants. And this is, you can please take a piece of paper and pen right now. If you want, I'll wait for you for some seconds. Sometime, you know, we are so much digitally enabled now that we may miss on keeping a paper and pen. But believe me, this enjoyment of scribbling can never be taken away by technology. Let any 5G also come. So enjoy. Make a square with four quadrants. Very easy. You can also do it on a digital screen. Perfectly fine. Now, what is important is to know that there are two components of us. We cannot, because we are social animals, you know, we are not alone. So something which are we are one side is we, and the other side is people whom I interact. Now, people interaction is my first is my family, my friends, my society, nearby society, my official people, set of people, my boss, my HOD, all will come in this others. All, and they all are very important, by the way. So the first quadrant is when I am known to myself, my few qualities are known to me, and the same are others also know, is my openness. That is very open, very simple, open self. This is not shelf, self, me. So the second is others know, but I don't know. And you will laugh, how is it possible? In my own case, it has happened. The soft skill I was telling you, it is this here. I did one session of time management for NPTEL, which is under IIT Madras. It was last pandemic. And that session had very high viewership. They got 20,000 plus live viewership from the country. They were getting 8,000-10,000. But in this session, maybe the topic or the style, whatever, you know, it could be a mix of many things. And I enjoy talking to students. So it became 23,000. And then it swelled to much higher and all. And very good compliments, all that. Mails, my mailbox also was flooded with email. Never in my life, by the way, I will be very honest. I have no shame to tell this, that never in my life I have got any, after teaching also, because we teach only to 60 students at a time, that something like 200 to 300 mails I got. And I really felt how much our children are in trouble. All young people mailed, a lot of issues they wrote. And it took me 3 to 4 months to reply. And perhaps some, I feel so bad, still I could not. So that event made NPTEL approach me that you can train our students, and because you have those skills. I'm a teacher for biotechnology and food technology in engineering and sciences. That teacher teaching soft skill, I was not comfortable. This is a frank, real aspect I'm telling you. But they told, who's telling you to completely teach only soft skill? You please devote your 2 hours a day, or say at least 6 hours a week to us. That was starting, and I could do it very well. I am doing it also now also. And now I'm enjoying. Initially, I was hesitant. What is this? I'm not, you know, I also felt MBA is okay. I'm an engineering science teacher. Should I do it? Will it be okay? All those questions, mind was full. Even I discussed with my husband, will it be okay? You know, those all things. Today, 1 year later, the scene is very different. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. So they could see in me that I could train in soft skill. I could not see myself. Is blind self. Blind self. The third is very common, very easy to understand. No example required. I know you don't know about me. Not, see, right now we are meeting first time, including me and Dr. Sarika. We are meeting first time. We have met in mails. We have met on other ways. But how much, see, some of us, when we know we are working together, still your own colleagues may not know many of your things. So some people feel very happy, you know, I don't open much, they say like that. But this is actually not very good. Few things, very personal, don't tell. But if it is very huge, many things, that shows you are not very open person. No, with all due regards, if at all we feel. The last is something more worrying. Both of us don't know, neither you know nor I know. Unknown self. You know, I don't know. My potential can be lost. You know, I'm wandering in a no man's land. Our job through emotional intelligence can be this. What is that? Expand your open self. This area is saying, when I expand myself, what happens? Can you please see? The others contract. My blind reduces. My unknown also reduces. And my hidden also reduces. So our job, using EI tools, expand yourself. Please make this. It will take a week for you to fill all this, by the way. For me, it took 10 days. I have no shame. This is a reality. 10 days, first time I did. It took 10 days. Now it takes 1 day, but it started with 10 days. That patience again, remember? Spice of life. Okay, so please remember it. It's a great exercise. Please, I will send it in your... I really liked Dr. Sarik. I have to appreciate you once again in front of all your participants. When you wrote a mail a couple of days back to all of us, the resource persons, that send some reading material to the participants. How, you know, she's so empathetic that she wants... Obviously, you are reading. We all are teachers. You can take screenshot. You can take material. No big deal. But she was so much careful. She writes that exactly from... Till yesterday, I've made some slides for you. Not, these are not same. Some will be common slides. Some are new material I'm sending for your self-learning. I was so motivated. So Dr. Sarika, credit goes to you. Credit goes to Dr. Krishna. They made me to, you know, I felt one more presentation I'm making, which I will not share today, obviously. It will directly come to your mailbox through them. That's something. So please do this exercise, please. And little expanding further. I would like to tell you something. You know, actually, my worry is that if this goes off, sometime technical connectivity happen. Through this particular box, I'm knowing that I'm connected with you because I'm on a screen of only slides. So anytime, Dr. Sarika, if at all I'm going off, please call me immediately on the phone. Huh? That's why this phone is for that reason, next to me.
Thank you, Padma, ma'am.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. So, I think we have crossed 1 hour of the session. Correct? Yeah, 10:40. So please note, internal and external front, this is very important. The other two, if you know this, the other part is much easier. It is a cakewalk. That's why I'm spending time through your enthusiasm. Again, this next level of Johari could be myself. See, the four people you will meet in your department. This is absolutely teacher's perspective I'm showing right now. And I thank the researcher. I could not get their name. I was searching so much to acknowledge them here. Then I have to search more and send them the thankful mail because I have taken their handwritten. I wanted to copy that. I said, no, let the flavor come through them. So self-awareness, again, at my internal level, can you see this? And my external level. This is second dimension I'm talking. When I do not know myself, and others also have very low awareness about me, externally me, my perspective known outside. See, you know, Pratima in department, I'm saying that. I will be confused. I will have lack of clarity. Easily such teachers will be confused. They will say, "Acha, ye karna hai? Okay, this, that, this tool, okay." You know, they will be like this scratching off and you know, when we are confused, we will be very easily off, very easily irritable. Any child comes late, I will blast that child. You see the effect. Second is, I know myself very well, but others are not much, you know, much. I am not open to others much in my department. So I am more off. Have you seen these people? Introspection. See my finger. I don't know, also I'm massaging my forehead. I'm unaware. But why my mind is thinking, my actions, my thoughts, me. So they have a huge, they are rigid people. They will have a lot of blind spots, you know, but they will not be open to other blind spots. The third is another kind of people that others, you know, people know me much more and I am much known to them, but I myself have low opinion. So this is what I will do. I have to be in the department. I will start pleasing people. HOD. Even if he or she is wrong, I will not have guts. I'm suffering, but I'll start to please. Yeah, I'll do. People, some people cannot say no. They say, I can't say no. And internally they will say, why she gave me, why I'm suffering, why? I'm only, used. What is this place? In the front, yeah, ma'am, I'll do by 5 p.m. Please, conflict. They are not authentic people. So leaders can't be happy with such people. Sorry, no leader can be happy. Leader can be again a teacher. Leader can be a professor, and I mean like HOD, director. You know, you can take designations. Parents are leaders. Self is a leader. I am self to myself, right? But this is external. And the last, see, the smile comes on the face when you talk of success in the way what I know myself, I have also told from my positive vibes others. Now, by end of the session, you can know my interest here. How much you will understand me, you can tell in the feedback also, that part is visible. So people who are well self-aware, why self-awareness is here? We know if we want to be actually successful, not in gold medals again, not in increment again, but just one part of success. Complete picture, 360 degree, let's be aware. Is the my marketing self-awareness to you, you can say. And again, I bring a sunshine smile through my favorite pointer. And I use pointer in my subject sessions also. I use sun as a pointer many a times to, you know, to give a spark to them, the children. So please, as beautifully many of you wrote, thank you so much. Your words are on my slide. Knowing about your strength and weakness is internal, both SWOC also. You know, MBA teachers teach SWOC. SW is always internal. Opportunities and threats or challenges are external. So when I in NPTEL also I say, today this session is an opportunity for you to convert your some W to S, weakness to strength. Knowing your dark side, how much you hide. Knowing your emotional triggers, little tap. You know, we say tipping point in management, tipping point we say. So please see. So let's have, again, you will have a mixture, but try to be more towards this. Okay, there could be barriers also. And I think if I ask you, I will get more answers than actually. There's a beautiful website, Positive Psychology, and I really appreciate them to give this beautiful diagrammatic representation. I'm rigid. I have more of, you know, I'm not open. I have cognitive bias. Such kind of people will be like this. This state people are like this, cognitive bias. Unwillingness to seek feedback. No, I know. See, a professor may say, you are associate professor now. Do you know who am I? How I became professor like that only? Huh? You will tell me what I have to do. You see, this attitude, for example. Please see how I demonstrated. A lecturer, sir, excuse me. Student telling, ma'am, your writing just not clear, your diagram. Okay, you are not concentrating in my class and telling my diagrams are not clear. You can see. All these are biases. So biases should be told later, but I wanted to give you complete information, but this is important. If you are convinced still here, or you are in sync with me, see, this is sync. Can you see my hand? And this is opponents. So I always tell my children, don't be standing competing, collaborate. And so now the time has come. There are a lot of good emojis also, all thanks to the emojis people who are designing. So I keep telling them, send me the new emojis of 2021. My God, this small task. They love this assignment. You know how many seconds they took for this assignment? 100 seconds. I gave them one assignment. Why always assignment have to be only theoretical or subject oriented? So one mark I told them, from my 10 marks, one mark is for this. New emojis, how much you know technology? And I already had done my homework. I visited few of the social websites and I took all new emojis. They loved it. One we got for collaboration also. And that child got full marks. Full is one by one here, but still full. And we all clapped for him in the class. You know, clapping brings what? Positive energy. This is again scientific fact. Why clapping? Small child from UKG is taught to clap. And as we become adults, we clap very less. Check, please check it. Sorry, Kannada was coming from my list. Sorry. We say check Markoli. Just really utterly, please check it out. We say Chappali. I'm not a Kannadika, but I respect Kannada because which place I come. Like, I respect Bengali because I have been in Bengal. I respect Punjabi because I have been in Punjab. Where we are, we have to respect that place. That's the diversity in our country, which gives us so much colors also. So please see this. It's very important to keep clapping. And you please see, sometime in awards also, we stop clapping. And the announcers say, please clap, cheer them up. That also we have to tell externally. So we are so differently thinking that time. Ayo, I didn't get... Why is she very good relations, no? See, all those thoughts we are getting, please, sorry. We are making our positive energy flow. So have these questions to the fish. How fish in an aquarium wanders. Who am I? Where am I going? What is my purpose? Just a job is my purpose? What's the next step? Not this session I'm doing. My purpose is not this session alone. My purpose, if 10 of you really take few things in your class and be better and be lighter and be smarter, job done. I will sit like this that day. You know, that's the beauty. My benchmark is this. What's my potential? Why am I feeling? See, all the time I cannot feel good. So whenever I'm not feeling good, I must ask this. Why am I feeling like this? These all are good questions. Please take the screenshot of this slide. These are all good questions we have to ask. Small, big fish doesn't matter. Questions are important. And this awareness wheel is not to be told now. A lot of aspects of awareness, from senses, from actions, from myself to others, from my feelings, my thoughts. Many of you wrote beautifully in the chat. This is coming to you in the reading material. Not only for your test. It's not the thing that, no, not for test. But for your, some takeaway. Why only, see your FDP, you should remember GTU did that FDP. And we learned this, so something like that. So second part, is it okay till first? Now we can move a little faster. There's one small game also coming for you, for all of you. Is it okay? I'll just take a break from slides and I'll look at your faces, beautiful faces, if I can get at this. चला जाता है आ गया या एनी एस्पेक्ट वुड यू लाइक टू शेयर एनीबडी गुड टू सी सम वीडियो सम ऑफ यू ऑन द वीडियो नाइस दैट इटसेल्फ इज अ गुड बेंचमार्क थैंक यू ग्रेट ग्रेट Beautiful. Now this calls for a screenshot. Now you smile, I'll take a screenshot and I'll send to Dr. Sarika and Dr. Krishna after the session. You know, this is known as compulsive smile. This is also important. This is also good. Take it with positivity. Yeah, any thoughts at this point of time, anywhere you want me to change, you can express. All is good. Teacher's time should not be wasted. That is wrong in my vocabulary. Very important you are. I think this is the third or fourth time I'm mentioning your importance. Whenever you walk for a class, even if online, offline, take that energy that I am going to meet 60 faces. And believe me, let all be on video off. By end of your class, there will be some videos which will be on. And I do, when I do sessions for all of our India students in NPTEL, they say, ma'am, our teachers only don't come on video. We have not habituated. It's not, we are not coming for you. In the beginning, there'll be zero, you know, all off, like mics off, video off, mic off, video off. Later, they start coming. And at the end of 90 minutes, we have 90-minute sessions there. Many are. They believe me, this is my daily experience, which I offer, not weekly, daily experience I'm sharing. Then I tell, oh, young children not happy. Where is education going? Is it so burdening? Is it so burdening that I can't smile and I'm hiding behind the camera like this, see? My this right is hiding. Why? You know, the barrier has to be removed. Yes, good to see smiling faces. Even if you, I'm glad, I'll tell you, I'm glad at this point of time. So thanks to you, thanks to you. You can just write in the chat openly and I'll try to improve any negative point which you saw in me, I'll try to improve. And feel free, see, we all are teachers. I also need to learn something from you as I wrap up the session in some minutes from now. Okay, so is it okay? Can we pick it up with the same? Oh, thank you. Superb also. Oh, great. The session is superb. Kaam ho gaya. No. Great. Thank you. But still, that's great. That's great. Any point you want me to improve? Absolutely your prerogative. Great. So I go ahead on something which...
Ma'am, thanks for creating this smiling morning for all of great. Us.
Great. So nice of you. Thank you so much. See how, and you're, when you're speaking this, I could see your smile. Even if I'm not seeing you on the camera, I can see the smile. That's the beauty of smile, I tell you. The natural smile will come with the tone. We say tonacity, and MBA teachers know. I think none better than MBA teachers know what is non-verbal communication, because I take this session for MBA students. The power of non-verbal communication. Okay, great. We go ahead and talk about empathy. And I need to appreciate your empathy, which I saw on the first day of FGP when Dr. Pradhan was having the session. And in between, it was WebEx platform. And in between, he lost the connectivity. The slides were lost. Then finally, we lost his video also. We didn't lose him, but we lost his video. There's a lot of difference in these two. He was very much in the session psychologically also. And the discomfort was started visible. None of you came out of the session, and I still remember the number, 113 were the count. 113 teachers did not become 112. That's number one credit to all of you. I don't know why it's all are not there right now. I don't know, sorry, but. Number two, 3 to 4 of you, and I do not differentiate, so I'm not naming them, although I noted their name. 3 to 4 of you gave wonderful suggestions. What can be done? And one of the best suggestions was, please put off the video. It takes more bandwidth. Even I'm experiencing in between sometime. More bandwidth is going because of the video. Sir, can you put off your video then only? And WebEx, one more good point, WebEx also uses a lot of bandwidth. Then, and the third was, Google Meet and Zoom are much better platforms. All I saw in the chat. I was feeling, my God, no requirement. They already know empathy. This is not only positivity, but empathetic feeling. You were not sympathizing. You were empathizing, understanding his condition and feeling for that. So you can see the smile on my face. This is so easy part for me to tell you. You understood this so formal definition I have written with a green font, and all the remaining part of the slide is blank because I want to show something more. That very important skill in your own house, in your department, in your extended family, during marriages, we see lack of empathy and one party, you know, you understand what I'm saying. Again, they have sorted one YouTube video. I'll share it with you. Even in friendship, we see lack of empathy. And this pandemic, they say, has made, but actually pandemic has taught to be empathetic more now. Let's not blame pandemic here. Let's clap this virus, the nano minus 9 meter size. We were very selfishly going ahead. Now we are not. And just live example you saw, initially, when I started at 9:30, none of the cameras were on except the host. Very normal protocol. Nothing wrong. Sorry, I'm not saying about being wrong. Sorry, I'll hold my ear and say. But the normal protocol. In between, it is opposite. Many, many. And you know, my screen of laptop is giving me 20, where there are much more if I scroll. That's the beauty. That's the beauty. So empathy comes something that, you know, you are feeling how the other is feeling, not hi bechara, oh poor you. Okay, see, let me see. This is, you know, you make the other person low. Why? Empathy means same, equal. Can you see? He doesn't have a leg. The red person, the blacks feel same. How will I walk if I do not have? This same condition, the black person, so this person says, oh, bechara, how poor he, how he will walk, you know, those thoughts. So we need to pick empathy, not sympathy. This is for teachers, I agree, it's very important, but it's for everybody. Parents have to be empathetic. Empathy is not only just simply empathy, but I'm sure all of us have experienced some kinds of empathy. What was you were telling Dr. Pradhan that please put off the video was something which you were demonstrating the help also. So you were giving supportive action along with the feeling was a compassionate empathy. I will give your FDP example only. I don't want to bring any other. That you get, the Google is full of examples. You can do yourself. The second, cognitive, none of you left the session, was cognitive empathy. All of you had feeling that, okay, this is a problem. You know, you were thinking from here. You know, if children are there, I you know what happened? It happened with me in one of the session, Google Meet. I was not knowing I'm out
of it. इंटरव्यू में या कहीं पे भी तो ऐसे नहीं बैठते हैं, पहले परमिशन लेते हैं, ठीक है?
Yes. So right now I have cognitive empathy for the teacher who's talking about.
सुरेश पापा का नाम दीपक.
I think Dr. Sarika.
सुनील सर करना चाहिए. सर को दे.
Sometime it happens, you know, we are doing two tasks together. It happens. Did I mute? I am demonstrating cognitive empathy right now. See, what a chance, na? How luck is favoring me. I got an example live that somebody is telling something and I will patiently wait. But she also is doing an important job. Can I move ahead? Dr. Sarika? Dr. Krishna?
Yes, ma'am. We are trying to mute. Yeah, ma'am.
No problem. No problem. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. So this was cognitive empathy. So telling Dr. Pradhan that put off your video, telling the organizers, let's come on this Zoom or meet, which exactly happened when I got the mail yesterday. I could understand. I was enjoying your way. And the third is easiest. All of us have done. When I saw Three Idiots, there was a time when I cried. When I saw Dangal, Mr. Amir Khan's, I cried. When I saw, I'm just giving some Bollywood very celebrated movies which have taught life lessons, including Hum Dil Be Chuke Sanam, the character of a man. I cried when few scenes were, so when life death was being coming. You know why? This is not weakness. People say, "Arey, he's so weak." This is emotional empathy that you physically feel, physically tears came. When we go to a death of a person, some of us are just for the attendance. Some of us feel, and you know, without saying, we start crying. That is emotional empathy. Kindly note these three words. Don't take a screenshot. Write this word on your somewhere, and please keep it. And I have kept the slide. Wonderful. I was writing in contact. I was appreciating them for the slides where they talk about signs of happiness. Really, these three empathies, very interesting. And the two kind of the components which go are thought and feeling both. Something which I only think and I start feeling. You know, how somebody is feeling, I also feel. How somebody is going through, I think. There are two different components. That's where cognitive and emotional comes. Compassionate with action. With action. So why it is a game changer for a teacher? It's here. If at all, please hold it for a minute. If at all you're empathetic, and if you know communication skills, my God, it's a beautiful saying in Hindi, sone pe suhaga. Beautiful thing. What is that? Two pluses, strong pluses come. And can you see the two small circle become a big circle? And it comes effective communication. Many teachers are excellent in teaching, sorry, in the subject, but they are poor in communicating. But the other way around still, you know, some teachers who are very good in talking or speaking, but they are poor in content. Those teachers are rated better than the first teacher. Why? Because that teacher, you know, that teacher suffers a lot because he or she has so good knowledge. But I have knowledge, but I cannot reach out to you. Right now you judge. I have, suppose, some knowledge of something, but I cannot reach out to you. I am failing. It is not, you cannot say, oh, she came and she shared certain slides and all. Sorry. No, no. My slides are my responsibility. I fill with slide text or how I do, or I read my slides is my success, my responsibility, not yours. I cannot expect my students just, none of us are students here, but in my class also, I will, this is my slide. I have taken from here. You manage it. Sorry. Sorry. This is empathetic with, if my children are not, I was inquiring a lot from very beginning. Are you understanding? Am I boring? Are you connecting? Are we in sync? Are all inquiry questions I was asking. And my attempt is to reach out to you effectively. So please see the beautiful website asking, am I reading you right? That means I actually asking a teacher, am I reading you? You are, so he or she feels you're underperformer. You can ask the person, am I really thinking about you right that you are unable to do? In accreditation time, I face such questions and I failed in many. Is that what you're feeling? You know, when you're talking to somebody, this, I understood like this. Are you, this is what you're thinking? Did I understand you correctly? What do you think would be helpful? You know, when you're helping a person, he's crying a lot. Can you tell me, how can I help you? What could be help to you? He will say, leave me alone, could be one answer. I want a glass of water. I want some way, you know, some skills to know how to talk to my HOD who was so rude to me. Just example. By the way, HODs are not rude. Huh? Many HODs are very, very good. Many principals, you know, are wonderful. Only one point for HODs and principals and tomorrow's vice chancellors here, that if at all you are leading and you ensure that your team goes happily, your job is done. And then don't only expect they should come happily. Many bosses think, 9 to 5, you should be in the college. Array, they can be physically, but you cannot guarantee mind they are in the college. Sorry, you cannot guarantee. Nobody can guarantee. Then please remember Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam ji. one of the finest presidents and space scientists this country produced. He is physically no more, but actually he will be living for centuries. Please. Now one vendor has come in my street selling vegetables, a lady who sells vegetables for her family, and she really thin lady who shouts, it may be disturbing to you, kindly accommodate, because she's making a living. And in fact, let me tell with this example, buy these vegetables and all more from ladies. You know, they don't waste in drinking and all. They will support their family more. All due regards. Certain times some men of such, you know, professions may are seen. I'm in this part of the country, I'm seeing that. I saw in North India also. I saw in East India also, same thing. I'm in the third part of the country. And West, I travel a lot, especially Gujarat, I travel a lot. Be it Rajkot, be it Surat, be it Baroda or Ahmedabad. This session is happening through Ahmedabad. So please, so that is a dry state. It's a very good state, but otherwise I'm just telling. So, you know, this was just again, empathetic to her. And I try to just give her a packet of biscuit also when I buy something from her, just because she's not because of sympathy. She's walking in sun. Now it's so beautiful sunlight and all that. And she, you know, she get tired. They will keep water. They may not keep a dabba to eat something. And they do not effort so much that they keep buying. And it's pandemic time. It's difficult to buy for them and remove. So I tell her, under a tree shade, sit and have, or in our veranda, I tell sit, you know, there's outside bench also, our outside gate, just giving an example. Okay. So art of inquiry is great for the leaders, especially teachers, because they will ensure the child is not snubbed. They will ensure the employee is not gone down, and then you expect them to work very nice next time. Sorry, not possible. Our productivity goes down. All of us want higher ranks, higher NIRF ranking, higher awards and prizes for the department and college. Can only happen through human resources. So you can be thoughtful by attending, being mindful right now, or your good thoughtfulness, or best is your observation. I give an example of observation right now with a lady who was selling her sabzi, tarkari wali. We say tarkari in Kannada here, sabzi in Hindi, vegetable vendor in English, whatever, but you can understand observation. And
Madam, sorry to interrupt you.
Please, please.
But you were giving one example of Abdul Kalam, sir, and it got interrupted due to vegetable vendor.
Yeah, thank you for reminding. I was actually exemplifying him that he has been a wonderful, empathetic leader. Not only was a space scientist excellent, president excellent, never 1 rupee corruption he never did, all that limited belonging, not my fancy cars or this and all. Also, he was an empathetic leader. Why? When you have told, I will finish that now. Thank you so much. He had, you know, there was some lot of satellite, Rohini was being launched and all. There were many days, were very long, long working days. It was one scientist who had two small children. Then he had committed something to his family. For many weeks, it was getting postponed. He was sharing over tea to Kalam Sahab that, no sir, sometime, you know, but this is, I know sir, for country, this is very important. Even I am devoted. But sometimes, sir, our children, my wife understands, but my children, sir, you know, it is an 80s. So there was no technology that time like today. Today, children don't wait for parents. They see everything here only. So they had planned for a movie and all. And days became weeks, weeks were months. So he said, acha, acha, okay. He didn't say, no, kindly compromise, sir. This is so important. No. He, from his office file, he took his home address. And he says, acha, which day you have done? Sir, Thursday, this day, this show we have done. And sir, that meeting also has come. So I have little, but sir, I will tell my children. No problem. I'll attend the meeting. Meeting happened. The scientist attended. But Kalam Sahab took his children to that movie. Like only two children and Kalam Sahab. Because children's trust, he didn't want to lose this time for the father, who was a wonderful scientist, another in his team. So when father was so guilty, he was not knowing. That night when he reached office after late meeting, he said again, I could not. Those tickets must be at home only. They would have got wasted. You know, earlier we had to buy tickets, physical tickets, not like today's online, you know, make my show, book my show and all that. So it was, but the children were happy. Papa, thank you, come and all that, you know. And wife also smiling. He said, hey, what happened today? What did you do? What you made something so good that they are not complaining today? Your boss came and he took. And he has dropped them well. This example is in MBA books. Sorry, MBA teachers, you must be already knowing, you must be bored, but this is as many as times you can think. And if I would not have read this example, I would not have done in my, I was sometimes very, very tough HOD I was a few years back, before I became an entrepreneur. I have done this mistake, but I improved also. The good part is this, I improved. And you know that when you say improvement, how that my inner energy, you can make it out. you can feel it, and it is 11:05. So the third part I wanted to show with your inputs, with your Google Slides. So I hope this is fine, Empathy. I hope you are understanding. And few things, you can always hold it, because I have to thank Dr. Sarik and Dr. Krishna. They have given me same second session today only. So some things which we are not able to do, I will keep 15 minutes post lunch only for reinforcement. Revision, reinforcement is very important. So you can take the lead. Moving ahead. Customer focus is a typical word. It's important because students can be customer. Today, management says students are customers. Can you imagine? It wasn't earlier, but we have to be with time sometimes. It's very commoditized time also. But our customer can be also some relative who has come for us. In marriage, we have customers. You know, our invitees can be customers. So the way we want to take the word, we can take. Now, teachers, let's talk something on reality check. This word, I will not read. This word is so, so well known to you. And I asked you one question yesterday on your two strengths and weaknesses. And also I asked you, what are the challenges in your, do you feel that this is challenging? If yes, what are the challenges? This is the answer I got. I have not verbatim, I have kept only some. Otherwise, I have just from research papers and my own thoughts, I have added some. So please read. I'm not going to read. You already have written. And I'll just show it to you. This is exactly happening in the country. No, in the world. In the world. In the world. This is really happening. Look, so many slides, so many colors. Why? Because they all are different. So when stress is higher, it starts with actually anxiety, discomfort, anxiety. Then it becomes stress. And today some of us say stress is normal. The first only I'm telling you, stress is not normal. Sorry. There's one kind of stress which is good, which is eustress. Okay, but otherwise it's not. So all thanks to you. Just coming before the logging to this session at 9:20, because till 11 I was working yesterday and it was 86 of you. And at today morning, 9:20, I saw 92 responses I received. So once again, thank you all of you. Wonderful teachers who participated in answering, and some of you were preserved who have not written your names. You only wrote assistant professor. And I respect it. There could be some reason. You're not comfortable in sharing your name. And I had told, till your institution address. You know why? Because many things will be reflected by you and your institution. You reflect your family. You reflect your institution. Right now, I am reflecting me and my family right now and my previous jobs which I've done for the last two decades before becoming an entrepreneur from last 1 year. And this also because I always told my students, and I always felt guilty that, you know, it's so easy to make students to become entrepreneurs. First, let me also do something. So a professional head quit and became founder. This is my story. Limited success, but still it's good. Okay, so please see, one question I asked you, is the teaching more challenging than before? The answer is 91% or 9 out of 100, 91 says yes. Predominantly, this is true. Some say may not be, and that sum is 2. And 3 of you, five of you wrote, no, I don't think so. So I have to clap for those 5. And I'm sure you have done some good homework. And clapping for all of you for being so frank. To me, I am with 91 because I myself see teaching without knowing technology, without using tools for involving students is different. It's difficult. It's not like classroom. So moving ahead with this, stress is 2 kinds. A very little stress is good stress. Please note it. It is eustress. And can anybody tell me the name of the second stress? Can anybody?
Ma'am, distress. Distress, ma'am.
The chat or video. Because I want you to play a game. That's why. Distress, thank you. So it's a very simple question. Answers came immediately. Thank you, professors, for answering so beautifully. And you know the names which are coming. So let's not come. Some stress never come to the higher side. And to that, you know this diagram from the wonderful website, What is Stress? That come to maximum yellow. In some accreditation, some visits, some examination time, it can be touching orange. But avoid coming on the red, orange to red. So we may not know. We may not know when we become sick to disease. Sick is okay, 1 or 2 days. But why sick also? So be motivated by healthy stress, which is eustress. Don't come on the distress. That's the reason people leave some jobs also. That's the reason. I left one institution because of unethical practices. There was no high overload. I am a teacher. I want to earn good money, not money from anywhere. I can't see awards being bought and working. I left. And people told, you are foolish, because it was high paid job. I said, no problem. I want to sleep peacefully. So, you know, first we have to do, then we have to speak. Otherwise, it's so easy to speak. So, but that's so important. I could not. Dirty money in education. Sorry. Passing students. Sorry. That's why I say you earn degrees, you don't get a degree. If a teacher says in the class, I have got my degree from such and such, sorry, teacher only is wrong. 60 students will copy tomorrow, I got my degree from GTU, if we say, no, we earned. From GTU, you are earning degree, not getting degree. It's not a commodity. I can get a phone from shop, but I can't get degree from shop. Some colleges could be shops. That's a different story. That's not good for the country and time. So please see that. The last part is on resilience. We already spoke so much hidden. Resilient. Resilience is the property to fight. What more? COVID has taught us the best ways to fight. And that's why this particular cartoon is in front of your screen, where with protected hands we are fighting right now. Also, many of you are in mask, or you are ready, mask on your table like me, and waiting for, if at all you have to go out, you'll be on mask. So you have seen tarots producing flowers or grasses. The process of adaptation for adversity is resilience. Never see that you'll be only having positive things. This is very important for me to tell. Let me spend a few seconds. Please have more of positive outcome than negative. But thinking no negative is not possible. You will have some things. It's okay. Some faculty, some students will leave my session. Some teachers will leave before time. It's okay. But have more of positive. So what is bhari? What is heavy? Positive. Light can be negative. That's the only aspect of resilience. Few things. Same trouble, different reaction. Same trouble. This person is yet to be tested. They tested this in, again, this is in B school experiment, that many of you who are teaching engineering, B school, sciences school, do this test for your children. Give them tough situation. See their reaction. Some will be totally gone. Some will be only one third gone, two thirds sturdy. And the more you see the bending, the shape is changed based on the resilience. And this is burning with straight. Maybe it will stop here. This example only brought in the match factory, carbonized matchsticks. So we have to really learn from our products. But for that, have adaptability. This funnel, I have shown very light shadow here. Why? It's not easy visible. Don't think I can show with a red arrow and it will come. Sorry. It's a funnel. It's a process. In chemistry, teachers in chemistry, you know, every time a separating funnel will give some outcome. Separating funnel is not kept in a tripod stand for decoration in chemistry lab. No, it's for a process. So when you put adaptability, when you put optimism, when you put your flexibility and persistence, with a continuous learning and upskilling, like right now you are doing, outcome will be resilience. Nobody can stop. Not even a bad boss, not even a bad spouse, not even a bad condition outside can stop us. That's the beauty. Many patients, you know, each and every, if I ask you, lack of time, I'm not telling you to unmute and say right now, because I want you to enjoy that game. Lack of resilience made many patients succumb to COVID before time. In my own family, I have, I'm sorry to say. Actually, extended family. I still remember and I feel sad. The dar made the person collapse on the bed. He or she could have survived. And 103 years old have come back fighting COVID positive and they became COVID negative. Many, many news of such people have come. 100 plus year can survive. 40 plus cannot survive. Same. It is here. Resilience is here. Resilience, if you think, is only in muscle, sorry. It is only one third. Resilience for, you know, somebody is pushing you, that resilience is work. Children can have that resilience. Perfect. Have your blood resilience. Have your mind with resilience. White blood cells, resilience. Good thoughts, resilience. This FDP is also for resilience. So we will have, in a slate I show you, let stresses come. Crisis will come. The plural of crisis is SES, like thesis. Many teachers make this mistake. That's why I'm just saying, huh? Please. Because when a teacher makes a spelling error, students laugh. And I had a teacher who used to feel very bad when she was laughed. Then I had to tell her, I was heading the department. I was telling, do you realize when you pronounce wrongly, when you don't write correct English, and when they laugh, they are from such good schools, they know better English than you. Why you blame them? Please be understanding. She was not empathetic. She was commanding. I am teacher, respect me. You cannot snatch respect. You will give fear and then they will respect. That is not respect. Okay, so again, it can be developed and it really helps everywhere. So I have narrated everything. This is the slide just to show you all. We were laughing for some time. Optimism, gratitude, grace, have perseverance. I kept this space one because I was remembering Kalam Sahab when I was writing this work in this particular. And you know, when I make slides, I enjoy making my slides. I was just making, you know, like a small child, I become this color, that, you know, some people decorate themselves, you know, this shade, that liner, that, you know, what is that, what we put? I don't know the names, something we put, compact and all that. So the way I enjoy decorating my slides, you know, because I'm, you know, it's reaching out to some. So all these points what are written are actually, some are big, some are small. Hexagon, why? The best shape, the perfection come in hexagon. And honeybees are the best example to show resilience. Oh my God, nature has resilience like anything, like anything. So I was speaking of muscle power. I spoke about emotions. And this is the best resilience. Spiritual, if you are, it is easy to get others. And certainly mental. Physical, it will come from good food and good sleep. Good food, nutritive diet. I'm a food technologist. I can speak the different way, but I speak in emphasis only on food and preventive healthcare foods. They call me for that. So physical strength is important, but it will not help. That's what happened in the pandemic. Na? Many people perished because not because of lack of physical, not because of lack of money, not good food or badam diet, but because of mental resilience lack. Okay, so now I think I want you to play with me. One thing, how many of you use mental? Mentee use. So I wish all of us get in a simple questions. I've just clicked this link and kindly join me on the Mentee. Okay, I'll also join and I have 10 minutes clean. And please rate your questions free because before we start talking on happiness, half of the job I have already done. So the evening session will be smaller from my side, longer from your side. So I'm uploading. I'm activating the slide and click the link which I have put on the chat in the Google. And I'll put my video off because I'm using one more forum. So kindly accept my video off for some time. And I am activating the slide for you to join. Okay. One minute. Yeah, I hope you are able to click the link. I will again put in the chat if you want. Click the link to join. I will take some time.
Yes, ma'am. We are able to. Very good.
So we are wrapping up. As a reinforcement, this platform is made. This is artificial enabled game in which we can invite all the students, all the participants to do. My request is all of you join. But because you are teachers, I will not force you to join. But as a teacher in your class, you can make it compulsory. Because we are teachers and I respect teachers a lot. To me, they are nation builders, including me. I'm a nation builder. So I will not force, but I wish all of you joining to experience, even if you have, it is very boring to you. It is not boring at all. If it is already many times you have done. And can you see, you all have one symbol which is coming to me. Kindly join faster. We have second session shortly starting. This is on behalf of the organizers. Huh? Because I understand, you know, when we organize, the time is important. And I wish to wrap up a dotted time. Yeah. So I hope you are joining. Click join faster. Any difficulty, let me know. Dr. Lata, your hand is raised. You want to say something?
Yeah, I just wanted to understand, ma'am, was there only one question on the screen? The moment I clicked the link, there was one question that I answered. And after that, it says that thank you for your participation and you may exit and vote on another presentation.
Okay.
So you need to click on that.
Thank you, ma'am.
It is saying that there are 6 questions, but there are no questions.
Yeah, yeah, they're coming. They're coming.
Nothing wrong.
Exactly, they're coming.
It's not showing any questions, ma'am.
Yes, yes, it will come. Give me a moment. Give me a moment. It, you know, it, there's some lag from my side to it reaching. 1 minute. 1 minute. I think it will come now. It must be loading. Yeah. Very good.
Yes.
Yeah, it takes few seconds.
Now. Thank you.
Very good. Means of defining successful careers in today's time. What according to you is the best answer? Please do. You can only choose one answer and you cannot change the answer then. So please take. Yeah. So please, others also, now also you can join. There is no late and all. Please click and join. My request once again, click and join. Experience. And if you like it, we can help you to do other games also. The games are the best way. Okay, the times are up and I'm sure you also feel it is positive attitude, ability to learn and use of skills, emotion based. So great. Please, I appreciate all. So, yeah. So see, the answer is certainly positive attitude. What is not correct here is what? Please tell what one answer is not correct here. So soft skills and EI with agile is important. So 25% of you have right. That's perfectly fine. So this is the best answer. Okay. So this game, I'm demonstrating, this game also gives you leaderboard. For you may not be important, but for your students, it will be very interesting. Give them a time, like Dr. Jainan, this was the fastest. Okay. And if you have not given your name, it will come by its own. Like when we have Vandana ji, Parveen, Shalu ji, Shri ji, all of you. First 10 comes. Okay. Great. So please see the second question, which is on your screens. Now I will not show the leaderboard. At the end only we will see. So this is a game which is giving you multiple choice, figures you can use, true, false. EI is very important in academia. Why? For us, it is very important. Why? Yes. Very good. Yeah, I think this is easy question. I wish all of you are right. Please, still others who are joining now also you join. Don't leave. Please join. Okay, absolutely. I hope you have understood. It helps in understanding ourselves and people whom we work, because we are not with technology alone. We are with people. Great. Thank you. Well answered. Thank you. The next question, we can go faster now. The third. And that question is on your screens now. Something like, oh, what happened? 1 minute. The question is there on your screen. The four C's of 21st century skills. Many of you are talking in your institution. Creativity, communication, critical thinking, and one more C. What is that? A very important question for teachers. Very important. Yeah, I hope all of you are in sync and we all feel the similar answer. It's not competition, not control, but absolutely collaboration. So great, we have mixed answers, but fine, it's collaboration. The 21st century skill is one, this are very important. Four, tell your children to be little aware of this. So now let's have the fourth question, and it is here. Self-awareness can be enhanced how? We just saw in the triangle also, it is just, you know, reinforcement. By understanding others and leaving our comfort zone, you know, or sharing our problems with others. The best answer, please, or seeking help in tough time. What do you feel? It is some homework for us, correct? So what is that? Very good, very good. Still, I invite more. Some more have joined. I still invite others to join. Yes, so we have to understand us first, then leaving out the comfort zone. That is self-awareness. Because if we keep sharing problem, we'll keep repeating. It will not be awareness. We will be dependents for the second option. Seeking help in tough time is correct. But first, we have to start with understanding ourselves. Great. Majority of you are right. Wonderful. Well played. Thank you for your participation. Keep your spirits high. And with this, we have come to the next question, which is the fifth out of all. And this question is on empathy. Empathy can be developed and enhanced by how? we saw some ways. What is to you the best way? See here, although it is the one best answer, it doesn't mean you are totally wrong. Huh? Don't feel, even if it is not right. Don't feel so, please. Yeah, sorry. So listening and understanding others' point of view and responses, controlling others, self-talking or reacting and responding. Easy one, still very important one. Absolutely. I wish you have answered. Yes, it is on listening and understanding others' point of view. Empathy is for others. It is an interpersonal skill. Resilience and self-awareness, motivation, regulation are intera. Very good. Thank you so much. Thank you. And the last multiple choice question is on your screens, which comes, and whenever I play this, I remember with gratitude, Mr. Amitabh Bachchan, the master player, the master gamer, I can say, in terms of conducting. Academia henceforth shall grow how? This is for your institutions. Take this question to your colleges, whichever college school you come from. How would academia grow post-pandemic? Teamwork and agility of teachers and students, learning abilities of students alone, infrastructure by college or institution, management outlook on competitiveness. Which one? The best answer is which? Very nice, 40. See, we started with lesser, now we are 40. 40. Absolutely, teamwork and agility of both teachers and students will lead the success of academia. Without infrastructure, pandemic has taught, everything can happen online. Many things will change now. Okay, great. So now the leaderboard is here and your children, when you play this, they will be happy and you can keep goodies as simple as a toffee. And so this is the way Dr. Swapna wins this. It's a tie, first time I'm saying, awesome job, Parveen and Swapna Nair. Wow. To me, this is the first experience and you see the confetti coming. For me, all are winners because all of you played and certainly as per the technology, first 10 winners are in front of you. Vandana ji, Rachita ji, Shobna, Shobna, yeah. It is very hazy right now, but you know your scores, wonderful. Playing is half winning, you all know it. Playing is half winning. So all of you are winners. Can you please answer this question? Emotional, digital, technical, and social skills are important for developing personality. Is it true or false? This is a demonstration for how different questions you can put. Very good, it is true. Some of you feel it is true. Little faster, we have only 3 minutes remaining, and I need to skip one question, which I'll put next time. Yeah. Very good. So majority of you agree this is a true statement. Absolutely. This is also takeaway for your institution. And the last question is, what is your feedback? Because I have to design your afternoon session. So I'll put to the last question. Achha, already you have written? Oh, great. 28 answers I already got. Okay. So I will read this so that I design my afternoon session based on that. So that's it very much from me. I leave it here and I stop presenting. And I invite any comments before we push out, which I leave the session. Otherwise, as we discussed, 2:30, again, I meet all of you. Please, we'll start the session with the questions. So we have enough time for that. I have kept it because it's on happiness and it's much easy for us to see you happy. That's the objective. Great. Any point, any part would you like to say, share, you can do that. I enjoyed. I didn't feel I spoke for 2 hours or I was with you. I just enjoyed. Okay, now I see in chat, many of you were playing on this. Okay, great. So you played here. That also can happen in the chat. Fine. After that, we will have another new tool we'll be experiencing so that you can, because my tools I'm using is based on the feedback which I asked you yesterday. And many of you wrote to connect with students, to engage, to make them, but there are many, many ways which we can do. Online is not that bad. It's my perspective. It's not that bad. Yes, Vandana ji, your hand is raised. Thank you, Dr. Sarika. Thank you, Dr. Krishna, for having me for this 7th session. The floor is yours.
Thank you so much, ma'am. It was a very great session. And we are looking forward to your next session also. Our next speaker for the session 8 has already joined. Wonderful. Welcome, Dr. Ashish Chumuruti.
Krishna, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
I would like to say thank you to Dr. Pratima, the way she interacted with us, with all of us, and she made our morning really very beautiful and very smiling. So thank you, Dr. Pratima, and the comments which we are receiving in our chat box. All these comments are also speaking the quality of your session.
Thank you. My duty, actually.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you so much once again.
Our next speaker is with us. So, yes. Krishna ma'am, you are requested to please introduce our next speaker to our audience.
Thank you so much.
Krishna ma'am, your mic is mute.
Now I'm audible, ma'am?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Before going to start our session, let me just introduce our expert for today's session, Dr. Ashish Chauri. He is a principal consultant at Synergy HR, human processing consulting firm. His expertise areas are authentic leadership, behavioral science, emotional intelligence, and OD consulting. He is qualified doing his PhD into the authentic leadership. He is certified trainer from the various institutions like internationally renowned Dell Career Association in US, certified trainer on this personality assessment tool, Everything Desk from John Wiley and Sons Incorporation US, certified NLP practitioner associated with the American Board of NLP, certified emotional intelligence professional from the Poly Emotions Institute, France. He is having 21 years of experience, out of which 70 years of exclusive and extensive experience has been the field of HR and behavioral training. He is co-author of a book for MBA curriculum for Rajasthan Technical University, with publication of several research papers in reputed journals, former professor of human psychology with the medical college, and a former professor of business communication and HR with the reputed universities. He's having client from IT, telecommunication, FMCG, and retail, banking and finance, automobile, manufacturing, infrastructure, building material, power, health, and medical, etc. Delivered classroom and the online programs for different levels of executives of India, Bangladesh, Sri Lanka, Indonesia, Burma, Malaysia, and SAARC countries. He's having associated with lot many training assignments and conducted at UGC, HRDC, Common University, Nainital, Uttarakhand, AICT, Atal Academy, Sikkim Judicial Academy, Institute of Cooperative Management, Government of Rajasthan, Indian Institute of Public Administration, New Delhi, HCM Rajasthan Institute of Public Administration, Jaipur, Rajasthan, Government of Karnataka, Engineers India Limited, PSUs, Public Sector Banks, etc. Sir, it's our privilege to have you for session 8, and we welcome you at GSMS, again GSMS GPU Atal FTP. It's over to you, sir. Looking forward to your input for our particular FTP. Welcome, sir.
Thank Namaskar, Dr. Ashish Chauri. We welcome you.
Thank you.
For this FTP, yes.
Thank you. Am I audible?
Yes, sir. Perfectly audible. Yes.